Hannah Baker came into my life at the end of one summer like a star that fell to earth. Like nothing I had seen. Like no one I'd ever met. She was funny and smart and moody and maddening and beautiful.
I need it to stop.
You need what to stop?
I need everything to stop.
We all do the best we can.
I think that's bullshit. I think we should blame ourselves. I think we all could do better.
You can know all the signs and understand the issues and still come up missing something.
Hannah Baker came to see you the day she died.
People, life.
Miss Baker, I didn't mean to let your daughter down. I was just trying to do the right thing.
But that's not good enough. I mean, what about the next kid who wants to kill himself?
But it is too late. I'm dead.
Yeah. But some girl somewhere right now, she's going through, you know, what you're feeling, and I don't want her to die.
I loved her. Every day why she did what she did.
You killed yourself and you didn't fucking care.
I did.
No, you didn't, or you never would have done it.
I was hurting and I didn't think about who I might hurt.
You did an evil thing. Get the fuck out.
But I get no answers. She took those with her when she went. Leaving me, all of us, angry, empty, confused.
Look at these lockers. They all look alike, right?
Not this one. This one is special. It belonged to a girl who killed herself.
You see all these don't kill yourself posters up on the wall? They weren't up before. They put them up because she killed herself. And why did she do it? Because the kids here treated her like shit. Because everyone is just so nice until they drive you to kill yourself.
A good friend once said to me, I can love you and still let you go. So, Hannah? I love you, but I can never find, and I let you go. I give anything to hear. I miss you one more time. That the universe was made. And I hope that wherever you go next, to be seen by my, you feel peace. I couldn't help it. You feel safe. You just say it all in a way you never did here. I try to write it down. Wherever you go next, you know that I love you.
True.